Since I was about 6 or 7, I've had memories of martial arts even before then, but it's just something I've always wanted to do since I was a child. I don't know where it came from. I don't believe in past lives or providence or anything like that, but I do believe that I was put here, if there's such a thing, to do martial arts. I've been obsessed with it. Never ever have I been bored in all these decades of doing it. I officially started Weichi Ryu Karate when I was just a young teen, and then officially in ninjutsu. Of course, I was studying long before I found Stephen Hayes in 1985 or in 84, and then started officially in 86, and I've been going ever since. Been teaching for 30 plus years and never ever get bored with it. Always a student before a teacher. I can't imagine stopping to, you know, the process of learning martial arts. You can't be good enough at this because you have so many errors and flaws in yourself and your abilities. To learn martial arts is a lifetime endeavor. And, you know, always a student before a teacher, never a master. I don't like that word. You can't master martial arts. It's not possible. There's not enough time in our life. And when you say that you've mastered something, you've instantly stopped learning. So I don't ever use that word if I can help it. You can try to master something. That's very different than being one. But I've been doing it since I was a child. I can't imagine anything else in the world. It's the only thing I've wanted to do since I was a child. My dream was to be a teacher of martial arts, and I did that without any hesitation or second thought.